As the Supreme Commander of the Armed Forces, I am glad to note that it has been a watershed year for women empowerment in the armed forces. Our daughters have broken a glass ceiling, and permanent commission has now been allowed for women officers in new areas. Also, the talent pipeline for the forces will be strengthened with women coming through Sainik schools and the prestigious National Defense Academy. Consequently, our armed forces will benefit from better gender balance.